It's Professor Dave. Let's learn the distance formula.
He knows a lot about all kinds of stuff, Professor Dave explains.
As we navigate the coordinate plane in our algebraic adventures, one thing we might want to do is find the distance between two points. Luckily, we are well equipped to do this, since we know the Pythagorean theorem. If you need to review it, check out the tutorials on how to use the theorem, as well as how the theorem was derived, in the geometry portion of this playlist. Otherwise, let's just select two points in the coordinate plane and draw a line between them. The length of this line is what we are trying to figure out, and in order to get it, we can make a right triangle. This line will be the hypotenuse, and the legs will be the horizontal and vertical line segments we need to construct the triangle. Now let's label the hypotenuse as d, the distance we want to know. The legs can be expressed as the difference between the respective points that mark their ends. This horizontal line segment has a length of x2 minus x1, since it only moves in the x direction. The vertical line segment has a length of y2 minus y1, since it only moves in the y direction. Now we just use the Pythagorean theorem. The square of this leg plus the square of the other leg equals the hypotenuse squared, or d squared. Then all we do is take the square root of both sides to solve for d. We will only take the positive value here, as negative length doesn't make any sense. And there you have it. We have derived the distance formula. Let's give it a shot. Take the points negative 2, 2, and 2, 5. What is the distance covered by the line segment that connects these two points? Well, let's take our x values and our y values and plug them into the formula. That gives us 4, which squared is 16, and 3, which squared is 9. Add them up and we get 25. Take the square root, and that gives us 5 for the distance. This is the same value we would get if we constructed a triangle and performed the Pythagorean theorem. So the distance formula is a generalized way to simply plug in the coordinates of two points and find the distance between them. Let's check comprehension. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.